Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Bridget Bennett.
And I'm Tim Seaman. One local university's revamped nursing program is aiming to cut into a nursing shortage here in our area.
Dort University just wrapped up a complete upgrade of their nursing facility and say they're already noticing the results. That's our top story tonight at 6. KCAU's Jessica Watson joins us in the newsroom with the latest.
Since opening their new nursing facility, Dort University has already seen 4 new students join their program. It's a positive sign for many local hospitals, which are looking to have more people join their workforce.
Always wanted to be a nurse ever since I was a little girl. I remember kindergarten graduation, I wanted to be a baby nurse.
Current nursing students at Dort University were shocked when they walked back into school this year.
The facility's amazing. It's huge. Like, we had a really small nursing building before, and this new facility can house so many more people.
More space for more students and just in time.
Well, Sioux County is actually very fortunate in that we have a growing county in a rural area, but that means that we need additional nurses as well. We're not experiencing some of the rural decline that that other parts of our country are.
The university now has 2 simulation mannequins that will give students more hands-on experience.
Make sure all of our students get to take care of certain patients as well before they graduate, just to make sure they're ready to go out and function safely as a nurse.
The mannequins simulate birth and a variety of other medical scenarios for students to practice care that is already in high demand at Siouxland hospitals.
Probably going to need 20 or 30 more nurses to fill just new positions, not even counting those that are going to be retiring out of the workforce or making other changes for a variety of different reasons that come up in people's lives.
It's really neat to see these caring young men and women from several countries come to Dort to become nurses.
The new freshman nursing class is the largest they've ever seen at 39 students. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jessica Watson, KCAU 9 News.